Hello guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Saket Kaundinya and in today's video, I'll be asking people very random awkward questions that you guys have given me on my social media. So yeah, let's just get started.
This guy tells, my girlfriend has a mustache and I want to tell her to remove that, like a growing mustache. So how would you tell that?
Babe, please like go look yourself at the mirror. You'll notice something which is not supposed to be there.
I don't know. I'll pass my Gillette kit maybe because I grow beard.
Okay.
I don't know how we would. But
okay, what would you?
I would actually gift her a trimmer.
Okay, but
she'll be having that, I guess. Yeah. She should be. Yeah.
Okay, let's not get there anyway.
So maybe another wheat just for the mustache stuff, you know.
Another what?
Wheat. They use that wheat for right waxing up.
Right.
I could never grow only after that, dude.
Like guys would mistake. I mean,
but
girls would mistake
you
as guys.
You should love your girlfriend the way she is. So
okay.
You should. Like,
no.
No.
The break up then.
Baby, isn't some mustache growing on your face? I mean, don't you have to remove that?
So what would you guys do?
Take her to the parlor and...
No, don't you think she'll, you know, take it offensively?
No, like pampering her type, isn't it? It's ticklish when we make out. Can you please take it off?
I tell her no shave November is only for me. Fine. Okay, there's a situation like, you guys should know better about this, right? You go to a cafe or a random restaurant. So then what happens is the girls usually go to the restroom together.
Yes.
Yes. Why is that?
Together might be to share the makeup or something.
Or to share some things. Might be we are more comfortable with each other.
Okay. Okay, so basically bitching about your boyfriend.
Yes, exactly.
Yeah, same thing we're doing now.
But I think to bitch about the guys.
Okay.
In the bathroom.
Yeah. That's a good gossip where there is no boys, right?
Okay.
So there would be much need to, you know, like to bitch about their boyfriends if they have any.
Only a girl can answer that.
Have you guys like, do you take your boyfriend, like a boyfriend to a restroom?
Normally people do, if they are like, you know, they are into a conversation, I don't want to end it, they normally go.
No, I wouldn't call.
Do it.
Call another guy, dude, come, we'll take a whiz together. No, I wouldn't do that.
No.
Girls just gossip a lot and they just compliment each other in the washroom, I guess.
Oh, yeah.
Selfies,
okay. So, why do girls take another girl with them when they're going to the restroom? That's a thing, you guys know that.
To talk about guys.
Oh. You don't need company to pee.
We do need company to pee. I'm sorry, but we need moral support when we're going to
moral support. Okay.
Company. Right. Die in the washroom, dude. Like.
Girls, like the cafes and stuff, when the girls go to the restroom, right? They go together. That's the thing. So why do they do that?
Bathroom selfie. Bathroom selfie.
Yeah. Gossip or put lipstick. Lipstick on, leave your makeup.
Okay.
And then if there's someone cute there, they talk about them and give each other tips.
There's a gap between my girlfriend's teeth. Okay? There's a gap between my girlfriend's teeth and it's very awkward when she smiles. So how do I say her that?
Please don't smile, yaar. Please.
Very good without smiling. You don't
just
look,
smile.
Just compliment her. Just compliment her, please. Without smiling, you look really good.
Okay.
Yeah. Tell her to pout. She looks more better than me.
Damn, that was good.
Ask her to get the diamond thing in between.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Yeah, I feel like something you can't just change in a moment or something, so you should accept it.
I don't know, misconception, I guess. He says all pretty girls, right, have ugly boyfriends. Okay. Why is that? Why do you think it's that?
Oh, I have no idea, but yeah, I mean, I feel this.
Okay, what do you think?
Pretty girls, ugly boyfriends. Ugly boyfriends, maybe. He has more money, that's all.
Okay, gold diggers basically.
Gold diggers, yeah.
Money, okay.
Yeah, actually, it's seen a lot of money, pal.
Everybody thinks of his money. This is a girl. She asked me, I think my boyfriend is gay. Okay. They're in a relationship and now she thinks he's gay. So she wants to confirm if he's gay or not. How does she say that?
Get her ex-boyfriend near him. If she has a gay best friend, make him, flirt him.
What if she doesn't?
Get one. She's hot. She can get one.
There's this girl. She thinks, okay, she's in a relationship, right? And now she thinks her boyfriend is gay. So she needs to confirm that. What do you think she should do?
For me, Justin Bieber. I have an idea. They should go on a double date. Okay. And she should pick a gay guy and a lesbian and see who he goes for first.
Okay,
who he interacts with more.
Play a Madonna song if he dances, you know.
Oh shit! Okay, so what is the worst thing you guys have done to get a girl?
Jogged for 4 kilometers.
Oh shit, he's actually jogged for 4 damn kilometers. Okay.
I hope this can get me a girlfriend.
What is the worst thing you've done to get a girl?
Worst thing I've done to get a girl? I dated another girl to make my other girlfriend jealous.
Okay. Fine.
I don't know.
What have you done?
Nothing, yeah.
So he's the, you know, stud guy who gets all the girls easily.
Oh, really?
What is the worst thing you've done to get a girl?
I'm still single. Yeah.
Bhula dena mujhe. Alvida tujhe.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you hit the like button and also subscribe. Also guys, if you want to see me asking people a lot more questions, do leave it in the comment section below. Be sure to follow me on all my social media. Links are given below. And yeah, I'll see you guys next Monday. Until then, stay tuned.